My name is Andrew Kamanga. I'm currently the president of the Football Association of Zambia. I got elected on 20th March 2016 for a four-year term. I did campaign on a platform of transparency, accountability and integrity as the key pillars for managing football. The first challenge we had as an executive coming into FAZ was obviously the insistence by FIFA that we change the constitution and align it to the modern FIFA statutes. And we went through that process, and it also created an opportunity for us to align ourselves in terms of how we were going to manage football going forward. We've actually delivered 6 gold cups, if you like. So we've been number one 6 times. And obviously others will argue and say it's COSAFA, but it's the same cycle that you have to look at. Our women's game has been on the rise by going into Africa Cup. And then of course, last year, or rather this year, we played the final qualifiers for the Olympics and we succeeded. And for the first time again, we've set a new standard. We've qualified to the Olympics for the women's game. We introduced equipment support, where we are giving all the teams from Division 1 up to Division 3. We are giving them a set of jerseys, 5 footballs. We are also giving them a small grant of 5,000. But in the next 4 years, we want to also make it a bit competitive. Division 1, we want to give them 15,000. Division 2, we want to give them 10,000. Division 3, we want to give them 7,500. Division 4, we'll continue with the 5,000. We are also looking to raise a $10 million Chipolopolo bond so that we can try and become financially independent. For the first time, we've got our own brand, the Copper brand, which is one of the ways in which we want to make FAZ financially independent. We want our soccer fans to support the Chipolopolo brand. The foundation we built in the last 4 years, the next 4 years, and the 10-year strategic plan is what will take Zambian football forward. Again, hope that Chipolopolo will rise, we can win our second Africa Cup, our third one, go to our maiden World Cup appearance. We are targeting 2022. And even 2026, we should still be in there. And hopefully, Zambian football will be transformed forever going forward. In the next 4 years, if the members give us the vote, I'm prepared to serve and continue on the same path of transparency, accountability, and integrity, because that's the hallmark of modern management. And with those, we should be able to now see how we develop and manage the game in the next 4 years.